You ever had one of those moments where you sat down to eat, maybe you were either sitting down by yourself or you were sitting down with another person, and you paused for a second before you prayed for your food because you weren't too sure about whether they were going to pray or whether you were going to pray together, so maybe you just gave God a quick one or quick thanks with your eyes open while you continue to talk or they continue to talk. I think at times with prayer we can get so caught up on what other people are going to think about us that we miss out on what it's really for. Last week we talked about prayer being communication with God, something that's for Him, between us, but for Him. And so if it's for God, then why do we care so much about what other people are going to think of us if we're praying when they don't really matter as much anyway if it's just something that's between us and Him? And so this week at church, we're gonna open up that subject. We're going to look at what Jesus said when He said, "This is how you should pray." And we're going to talk all about the Lord's Prayer. So join us this Sunday at 11.